So when I first heard about this program, I saw that it had a good opportunity to allow me to gain some insights into things that I didn't get in my undergrad. So the first thing is the business courses. You really don't get them in a non-engineering undergrad. And so this gave me an opportunity to get those courses and all before I go working with a company. The second thing is it also gave me to focus on manufacturability, which didn't really cover in my undergraduate program here at Purdue. And that's a big thing in the industry, is because if you come up with a great design, but it can't be manufactured, then it's not really beneficial to the company, and so they're not going to be able to do anything with it. And then the last opportunity is I'm in the two-year version of the program, and that has a built-in work session into it. And so my plan was to go work out west, which is a part of the country I haven't really been involved in. And so get to go out there, work for a while, live out there, and then that'll ultimately help me figure out where I want to go after I graduate.